I didn't think. Put that bitch inside. If this door is unlocked. What's up, Bill? What's up? What's up? Leave my jacket alone. Got hella pecans, man. Water to the donkey and the goats out here in the field. And then he's just gonna clean out the emu thing. So.
What's it finna get jealous?
Mm-hmm.
Get the acting crazy.
Oh, look at her.
Oh, shit.
They finally started leaving. Are you coming in?
Yeah, I'm coming in. Look good up there, girl. All these crackheads following me. I don't got no food. They are destroying this world. I need to take this out. Oh no, there's a hanging screw because they knocked some wood out. So. Damn, the greenhouse gotta come down too. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna start taking the enclosures down. And then we're gonna take the whole structure down. Ooh, what's up, boys? Original three males. All got huge. Tubs, boy! What's up, Bill? I'll go to the fat boy. Oh, vision.
Hey,
in.
You ran. Here, Tub. Tub. Gazelle here. You're the only two that haven't eaten.
Since this is gone inside, I'm just cleaning it off. There's a lot of dirt in here. I was just scratching off in there and I'm gonna spray it again. Then it'll be good to go.
Come on! You can't eat this one, sis.
Come here, boy. Well, it's good, man. I gotta stop. I'll wait till I do it. What's good, man? Welcome back to the channel. We outside. So, she trying to get it all leveled up. Even though that does not look level at all.
It's in between right here.
Look at the other two. So, we finna figure this out. And then we're gonna set it up. Okay, y'all, so we got the first post level and put in place. Now, we're gonna try to do the cement, and we don't have to put a lot, but we just gotta put enough to make a big enough thing that it holds. So, ooh, it's getting windy. How much you think? You gonna tell me when to stop, or you gonna pour the cement?
I'll tell you.
All right. Okay. I think I put this first in the water.
Yeah, you say that.
Yeah, so you add water. Oh. Yeah,
rocks?
Yep, that's how it is. It's rock, sand, and a few other things. Mm-hmm. I know. Keep coming over and just looking at that bitch every single time, every 5-10 minutes.
Trying to loose, are we gonna add more?
Yeah, if it's loose, I don't think it should be loose though. We gotta measure, put some in there and see how many feet we made of concrete. That's what you should do before we mess with this dog.